no.
We've also used mocap to track points on the character.